four straight shuttling. An operating system that support user level and kernel level threads. It is kernel level threads, not processes, that are being shadowed by the operating system. User level threads are managed by a thread library, and the kernel is unaware of them. To run on a CPU, user level threads must ultimately be mapped to an associated kernel level thread. Although this mapping may be indirect and may use a lightweight precise. So, system implementing the many-to-one and the many-to-many models, the thread library schedules user-level threads to run on an available lightweight precise. This scheme is known as precise contention scope. Since competition for the CPU takes place among threads belonging to the same precise, when we say the thread library schedules user threads onto available LWPs, we do not mean that the threads are actually running on a CPU. That would require the operating system to schedule the kernel thread onto a physical CPU. To decide which kernel level thread to schedule onto a CPU, the kernel uses system contention scope. Competition for the CPU was system contention scope shuttling takes place among all threads in the system. Systems using the one-to-one model, such as Windows, Linux, and Solaris, schedule threads using only system contention scope. Typically, precise contention scope is done according to priority. The shuttler selects the runnable thread with the highest priority to run. User-level thread priorities are assigned by the programmer and are not adjusted by the thread library, although some thread libraries may allow the programmer to change the priority of a thread. It is important to know that precise contention scope will typically preempt the thread currently running in favor of a higher priority thread. However, there is no guarantee of time slicing among threads of equal priority.